Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
It's no use. I can't get a signal in here. This has got to be the generator room. out to be a really lousy day. How am I gonna get out of here? Is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we...
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer? Mm. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon. Good. Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there. Dealing with.
What are you?
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church. Damn it, they're everywhere! Hang back, Sully!
Here! around you.
Here we go. Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.